A dose of very good news for one local private shipyard. The Department of Defense announced this week that a big contract to repair the Navy amphibious transport dock USS Arlington has been awarded to General Dynamics NASSCO-Norfolk. In all, it is a potential 20-month, $168.5 million contract to maintain, modernize, and repair the Arlington. The job could begin in March, and the DOD expects the contractor to finish services by September 2024.